Hello flower lovers, this is Joan of Art and welcome to my channel. And for today's video, our project is how to combine flower and gifts together as a present. What we have to do is to display this gift in this cute little pink bucket. Let's do this! I always put a cellophane to make sure that no water will be dripping all over the place before I put the flower foam that was fully soaked in water. The requested colors are pastel shades, so come with me, let's pick up our flowers! Playing around with white, light pink shades, and of course foliage or what we call leaves. We will be doing two arrangements for the same client but with different shade and design. There are no strict rules on doing a floral design. Flower arrangement is like an expression of oneself. The more creative you are, the lovelier it gets. As you can see, Vincent is also preparing his design using the white bendable fake salix. To display the gift, I will be using a salix to make it stand facing one side, and I will put a plastic down to protect the box from water. As I always do, I put greens first before putting my flowers. No pressure for us today, because our client gave us more time to do her arrangements. So, let's just enjoy! To show obvious difference for the arrangements, Vincent will be using light purple and white shades. If we don't wrap up the gifts, we make sure that we don't put a glue so the original box of the gift won't be damaged. But we make sure that the salix hold it on its own place. This tall flower is called delphinium or larkspur. This flower is native to England. It is available in almost every color, like delicate blue, pink, white, and purple. I love using these asparagus leaves too. It gives more texture to the arrangement. All of us have the same routine. We put greens first before putting the flowers. If you have requests and suggestions, please comment down below. Of using hydrangea. It gives more softness to the arrangement. I love mixing up flowers like delphinium with roses, hydrangeas, lilies, lisianthus, and most of all greens to make it look fresher. will see different shots in this video. We are trying to experiment different angles to show our on-the-spot arranging techniques. Thanks to our cameraman. Thank you, Matt! When putting flowers on the foam, make sure you hold the stem near the end like a pen, then insert it in. In this way, your flower will not get damaged and the stem will not be broken. If you like to make arrangements and bouquets, our shop number is listed down below. We will be happy to assist you. Enjoying, please like, subscribe, and share this to your friends and families. So me and Vincent are almost done. Few final touches and we will be showing you the final product. Incorporate the sleepy grass to put more drama on this arrangement. Don't forget to cover up the flower foam. Singapore fern is so easy to manage, that's why we love using it. Don't forget the bling! I love putting crystal because it gives more elegance on the gifts and the arrangement. And here is the final look! Before giving it to the client, make sure to put floral spray to make the moist intact. And our project is done! I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Of course, ring the bell. watching. See ya!